Hello, family, friends, and people of other profiles, some of which they do not want to be mentioned. Welcome back to Emily Wants to Play 2. Now, today, I plan on to stop being a wuss and actually try and beat a man. So I'm looking forward to it. As I am filming this, it is late. It is 3:26 a.m. Probably gonna have this video on backdrop. Just waiting. Don't plan on this video being very long. I do not like this at all. No. Kiki, I remember what I gotta do for you. Hi. Please don't. No. No, no, no! So much. I don't like it. Not one bit. I think the game crashed. Nope. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it at all. See you. Oh. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. I do not like it. I do not like it one bit. He is a very spooky man. amuses me. I am unable to access that. I'm about to die. I knew it. I see you. Where is she? Where's Pete? I see you. Death. I am alive. Where's that key card? I have a feeling this is just going to be spooky and frustrating. He's behind me. You. Okay, so looking at him, don't like that. And they can go bye bye. Yes! Oh! He is no longer invited to my birthday party. He's still active? Why? Why would he still be active? What? Stop. I don't like this. Where? No, stop. I don't trust that. Stop. Why do my lights don't work? No, sure. This episode might not be a long one. No, just stop. I don't like that song. Very spooky. Scares me half to death. You don't know how to play it. What? Where? See down there. Down here. Yeah, I'm not going back there. I or a key card. Where would I be? I would think I'd be in the office thing. No. I would be in here since it's easier to find me. And if people need to access the door, they could use my key card powers to open the door. Where? There it is. I made for the song. Before the door. Song is bad. It is no bueno. Don't need a plane. You don't need a plane. I think we can come to terms on that. Key card. Where is this stinking key card? Where? Oh, fire extinguisher of the heavens. Do you know where the key card is? Grant me passageway. Where would it be in here? Oh. Where am I? I am there. And I need to stay in this area and find the keeper. What was that? Is that just me? Very cool. Gotta be in here. Where wouldn't it be? No. What? Open the cabinet. Yeah, boo boo. Let's see what we got in the skippy cabinet. Why? Our tube is still on as well. Don't tell me I actually have to go to the other area to find this key card. And I have to. And then I have to. Well, whatever it is, I'm not going back in there. Get that, fucko. That was bad. Not your mama. No. 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 Please stop. No. 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 Not your mama. I am not your mama. I don't know who your mama is. Not your mama. I'm not your mama. No. Shush. You creepy doll. Telling you guys. Red key card's gotta be in here somewhere. Where is it? Silence. Polion. The soggy salt. That's all they saw. Can it just be the next hour already? Stack correctly. I don't think people stack correctly. At all. This game is going to look better. Spooky, is it? I mean, it's not even spooky, it's very scary. Well, can I do some calculus? I'm not even good at math. I'm not even good at simple math, much less algebra and calculus. Oh, is that my company? Sandwich company I work for? I really think I have to go back to the burnt baby doll area in order to get the red key code. What's that sound? Chester? Those footsteps don't make me happy. And me also happy. What happened to the good old days of Clifford and Sesame Street? Alright, Chester. There's more of this game that I truly do need to study upon, but I beat the mannequin. I'm happy about that. Music box, I know likey. I know like music box. Thank you to me too. But I think that's going to wrap up today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, you don't have to like. You don't have to subscribe if you don't want to. It would be greatly appreciated, though. So, I will see you all again very, very soon. That Chester's head, you killed me. Good job.